It just like happened, you know? I mean, some friends of mine from New York, and they're like, yeah, you look a little bit like Ace, take your glasses off, you know? And I just kind of developed my hair and my look a little more into the Ace thing, and it felt like I found my little place in life. If somebody had said to me, you know, one day you're going to like be, friend of Ace, and you're going to have his old costumes and guitars, and you're going to, you know, play him in a band, it would blow my mind. I just wouldn't be able to believe it. But yeah, I mean, we used to joke around when we were younger, boy, wouldn't it be cool to be their friends and stuff, you know? And so I guess it could have been like a little, you know, look into the future, but I would have never believed it, no way. Ace is the kind of guy, he just won't come over to my friend's house. So we ended up meeting him like off the Sawmill Parkway in this little parking area. So he pulls up in his Lincoln, and it's him and his daughter Monique, and they both pull up eating ice pops. You know, and here it was, Ace Frehley pulled up, you know, and I had a couple things to have him sign, and I had a couple photos of me when I was a kid with my Kiss posters in my room, and I said, you know, Ace, I've been a fan of yours for many years, and, you know, what an honor it is to meet you.
If I had to think that when Billy was 14 years old, that he would be where he is today, doing what he's doing today, I don't know that I could say it would be a reality, but it's easy for him. He's very accomplished and personable.
Gee, thanks.
He is. He does a good one-on-one. I mean, him and Ace, I love it. Hey, let's do lunch. Oh, that cracks me up, right? Where'd you go, Boston?
Chicago.
Chicago, let's do lunch. Oh, I love that.
He was moving one time. I rented a minivan, and we poked through some stuff, and looking around at his belongings and just seeing that he's just like anyone else. He just likes to, he had a little gun collection. He had some stuff he brought back from Japan, and we're like shooting some pellets out of this gun around the place. And then I saw like his train layout and some boxes of records we went through, and he just like gave me some stuff. We're just hanging out. He's just wearing t-shirt, and he's helped me carry stuff into the van. And it was just like so down earth. And it really taught me that this guy is like just really a regular, nice guy, deep down inside. And I picked the right guy to associate with as far as Kiss goes.